Tell me about Emily.
Oh, Emily, she's really nice. She's like one of my good friends. We hang out. She's pretty fun.
Where'd you guys meet?
I think through soccer camp, because we don't go to the same school. So we're on the same soccer team. So we just kind of met, and then like some of her friends live by me, and I met them, and then I met her.
You play on the same soccer team?
Yeah.
On the club?
No, we play for Rocky River Travel Team. And we're on the same team. It's fun.
How'd you find out about this camp?
Well, my mom went to college here, and like some of the girls in there, they like their parents wanted to have their kids go to soccer camp here because their parents went here too. So they emailed my mom, and I'm just like, okay, Ellie, you can do this. This is my second year, but Emmy wasn't with me here last year. I was with another girl. Actually, her name was Emily, too. It was pretty funny, but, yeah.
Okay. What's the best thing about this camp?
Well, I like meeting new people, and I like the soccer a lot. And I like the instructors. They're nice.
They work you hard?
Yeah, kind of. You know, just enough.
What are you going to miss when you leave here?
I think the instructors and just, like, being free, like, not worrying about my mom and cleaning up, I can just leave it for later, you know?
What are you going to never want to do again when you leave?
What am I never going to want? Probably, like, keep, like, working.